Cory. Cory Carson.
Hey, kiddo.
Cory! Over.
Now, Cory, I'll have my cell and my beeper on me. I'll be up all night worrying about you so you don't have to be afraid to call or text if you need me to pick you up for any reason at all.
Papa, it's just a sleepover. Everything's gonna be fine.
Incoming!
Be careful, kids.
I gotcha!
He's precious.
Aw, don't worry, Mr. C. We'll take good care of Cory. Come on, let's go!
Kimmy? Timmy? What happened to your house?
It's under construction.
Whoa. What are you doing?
Clogging in. We always do it when we come in the house. Not quite sure why.
Mom does it, Dad does it, Grandma and Grandpa. Tradition, I guess.
There you go.
Huh. Whoa.
Add a half ton of peas, another half ton of chocolate.
Mommy, Cory's here.
Oh, where are my manners? Welcome, Cory. It's so nice to see you again.
Thank you for having me, Mrs. O'Toole.
Dinner will be ready in a little bit. I hope you like constructor's pie.
You guys eat pie for dinner?
What was that? That's the steam whistle. You guys don't have a steam whistle at your house?
Not really.
Stop!
That means it's playtime!
Come on, Cory!
Have fun, kids!
Oh, no.
Kids? What have I told you about knocking things over? You have to throw your axle into it so the whole wall comes down. Yeah!
Woohoo! You guys get to knock down walls? In your own house?
Why, sure. Kimmy and Timmy are always helping me remodel the house.
Watch this!
Whoa!
That's chow time.
You ready for pie, Cory?
Oh, yeah.
Kimmy, Timmy, and Cory.
Pie, pie, pie. Pie.
Cory, would you like some mashed potatoes on your constructor's pie?
I guess. Ew.
Dive in, O'Tools.
Hop in, Kimmy.
One scoop of dirt, please.
Thanks, Dad.
Timmy.
Thanks, Dad.
Cory.
This is where you guys sleep?
Yep, it's got a fresh change of dirt.
How's it look?
It's great.
Well, go on, lie down. Unless you sleep standing up.
All right. One fresh scoop of cozy dirt coming right up. There you go. Nice and cozy.
How's that?
I usually sleep with the nightlight on.
Oh, of course. I'll go grab Kimmy and Timmy's old nightlight.
Whew, thank you.
A nice little light for you, Cory. Good night.
Good night, kids. Sleep tight.
Good night, Cory. Good night, guys.
Thank you.
Mr. O'Toole?
Hi, Cory. So what are you doing up?
Cory, is everything okay over there?
Yeah, everything's fine, Papa. Good night.
I see. Things aren't quite the same at our house, are they? You know, we come from a very different place. When I first moved to Bumperton Hills, I couldn't believe how strange it was. People sleeping indoors, so clean and neat. It was a whole new world for us.
Really?
Oh, yeah. I never thought I'd get used to it. But you know what I realized?
What?
Well, just because something is different doesn't mean it's bad.
Huh.
Cory, are you hungry?
Can I try some of that constructor's pie?
Go on. See if you like it. Well, what do you think?
It's, different.
Good different?
Yeah, good different. You know, it's actually pretty cool you guys sleep under the stars.
What a nice night. Say, Cory, how about I give you a ride home? Oh! Sleep tight, kiddo.